Hi, my name's Barb. It is April 15th, 2021. This relationship tarot reading is for the sign of Leo. Let's get started. Okay, Leo, it looks like something ended. I love this card. I'm using a different deck today because I just love this deck. You are being given opportunities, which you don't like any of them, and you're feeling kind of trapped. Now, this is the kind of trap that you can get out of. You're the one who's trapping yourself. You're going to have to figure it out. Your person, I think they're a competitor. Anyway, they feel like there's a lot of competition in their life, and they're hearing things that is making them very wary. But they're trying to get through it with a quiet strength. Outcome. Yeah. Untrap yourself. You are in a self-imposed prison of your head. You need to stop that. Everything's going to be turn out fine, is what the cards are saying. Just get out of that that emotional prison. That's the outcome. Once you do that, things will be fine. And the advice is take the middle way. Find the center. Don't go off half-cocked one way or the other. I hope this is helpful, Leo. If it is, please like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching.